Hey mama, how you doing? Jill Ortiz here, hot mess mom. Oh my god, I just can't get myself in order. My hair. Okay, anyways, so I was at the gym today and I decided to get involved in building a Relay for Life team at my gym. I just wanted to do some good for the community. And so today I was over there trying to sell raffle tickets to raise some money. And we went around to the, local businesses and asked them to donate stuff so I could sell raffle tickets for it. And I also got myself and some of the other personal trainers to donate some personal training sessions. And I had a girl come over and she was like asking me about recipes because I do this little 5-day vegan group, and I told her I'm starting it again on Monday. And I asked her, or she asked me for some. She said, "I love that there's all this quinoa on the plan, and I got to really love quinoa." She said, "Do you have any other quinoa recipes? Because I have this one recipe, this quinoa lentil pilaf that everybody loves, and I love it too." And so she's like, "Do you have any other quinoa recipes?" And it's so funny because I actually came across a link in a vegans group the other day that somebody shared with 25 quinoa recipes. And quinoa is a superfood. As you know, it's this amazing source of protein that is not animal, but it's so unique that it's, I don't even think it's a grain. I think it's a seed or something. And it's got so much protein in it. It's so good for you. And I didn't even know what the hell it was like 3 years ago. So anyways, I decided that I was going to share that the link for the 25 quinoa recipes with you because I scoped out some awesome ones. But obviously, I haven't tried them all out. So if you try them out and you find a really good one, can you please email me back and point them out so that I can put them on my Facebook page and send them to all the other people that I know, all the other awesome moms. I really appreciate it. Tell me which ones are the good ones. I hope you enjoy. All right, see you later.